Roger that. You have a homeless patient that was involved in a moderate explosion that was near her. Articles of clothing are burnt. We have an ambulance currently on route to St. Paul's.